In a recent video, I mentioned that a threatened brain will orient the body to the right, and a viewer asked if there was any further reading on that. And in fact, there is. Assessing the Healing Power of the Vagus Nerve, on page 191, the author writes that when he thinks a distressing thought, his atlas and axis and C3 will all orient away from the midline. I'm pretty sure he's talking about the right TMCC pattern.